There are a few components I think we're looking for. Design, functionality, performance, and then also a product which can withstand 10, 15 years in working on.